All right, here we are, 42-94, Pat's Court, Gulf Breeze. It's a Gulf Coast dream home. So you see LED lights throughout the perimeter. Irrigation sprinkler system. Also note, 8-foot garage door. And a court cul-de-sac. Efficiency, air conditioning, solid brick, hardy board in the front as you saw, lighting, dual windows out of the master. Ceiling fan, 4 LED lights, large covered patio, all your grilling needs and pleasures. Let's see how well I can do getting around here. See the sprinkler system here, up into the well, reclaimed water, back out front, LED lights, true hardy, covered porch, beautiful columns. About takes your breath away how pretty she is. Large. Linear. Start with the kitchen. Say much. Reclaimed barnwood, stacked stone in the end, elegant lighting, beautiful 10-foot plus granite countertops, undermount lighting, stainless steel appliances. Staggered countertop, or cabinetry, large single sink, separate sprayer, soft close drawers and cabinetry, a wine fridge. Look at the back yard. USB ports. Put the large room, ceiling fan, tray ceilings, LED lights, along with crown molding. Pantry. Look into the master. Again, with the tray ceiling, crown molding, LED lighting, ceiling fan, dual windows we just talked about, large room, walk-in closet, door on the other end you see is to the garage, laundry in between. We'll go into the master bath. Again, another area that just beautiful. Matching cabinetry, again, soft close drawer, and cabinet doors, closet. Take a look here. Not in the shower. Top. Spray. Massage style. Waterfall there. And then of course the hanging wand. Step back. Right next to there. Linen closet. Here, large, relaxing tub. We'll head back out. Go across the hallway. Look at the Nest thermostat. Sinks again, matching cabinetry, flush toilet, all Ursins home, shower and tub, large room, closet. Take a look here. Ceiling fan, light, all rooms, five panel doors, very attractive. Lighting inside. Step out, go across the hall, another nice sized room, another closet, again lighting. Great room. We'll go to the fourth room, bedroom, which has an attached bath. Again, some fan and light, dual windows. Across the great room. Laundry. Nice cabinetry. Pocket door. Other view of the master closet. Brief look in the garage. EVO, a welder or electric car. GFI. High efficiency water heater with pump. Also comes with ladder to the garage. No cable, no ladder. With insulation, rated 370. Head back. Walk through the front where we began.